it's all 80s all the time. At least for right now.
Most of you are a little too young to remember this kind of music, so just sit back and enjoy it while we relive our childhood.
Thank you.
very much. We appreciate it, guys. Thanks for sticking with us tonight. Here at about 9, we're Soul Shadows. We got one of them, our newfangled type website kind of thingy-majiggies. So those of you with the big old IBM computer at home, check out soulshadows.com for lots of cool things, calendar of events, pictures, downloads, surprise prizes. That's right, surprise prizes. They're the best kind.
Now we're back to the 80s.
Oh.
But still grooving. And you can dance for inspiration. Come on. I'm waiting. This feeling never ends. Thank you.
Wendy, taking one from her childhood hero. You can imagine that since we all grew up in the 80s.
Some of us did.
Since we all grew up in the 80s, we're kind of stuck in that genre.
Oh, these guys will. This group will be at the Orange County Fair. September 23rd? All right. You just have to guess the group. Not this group, the group of the song we're singing. But they have to figure it out. All right, Andy, we're going to let you sing now.
Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up.
Cha-cha. Jimmy Crawford on saxophone.
Okay, we are definitely going back to the 70s with this one.
Yeah, but the very late 70s.
How late? Do you know?
1978.
Is it really, or are you making that up?
I'm making that up.
Okay. I'd be willing to bet that most of you listened to this song.
Rocky was 76, Star Wars was 77, this was 78.
All right, it is so. Andy has said it. I'd be willing to bet that most of you, like most of us, listened to this song so many times and never knew what the heck they were saying.
I'm feeling a little bit feverish right
now. So maybe you can catch a few of the words in here. Still can't understand the words, but I try really hard.
For those of you who are adventurous and you don't get a chance to go to the website, come see us Saturday night in Riverside. It will be cool. I heard the weatherman said that it was going to be in like the 70s and, you know, nice and breezy. Victoria Park in Riverside, Saturday night at 5:30.
Sorry, Jimmy, you don't get to, I know you don't get to use the whistle. Oh, that's right, you brought it for him. We have one particular song that requires a particular whistle. Change of plans. No whistle. That one'll work. Hey!
Thank you.
You got a good one there.
Could be here till 9 o'clock. We're Soul Shadows. Thanks for staying with us tonight. Thanks for City of West Covina for having us.
Yeah.
And I understand it goes on every Thursday night till sometime in September. So hope you keep coming back.
Did we mention that about Joe's class? Yes, we did.
Edgewood class of '76. It's no longer a high school. I do understand that, but.
It was when Joe went there.
Joe, these people are much younger than
that. That's why they
that.
Closed. That's why it is no longer in high school. They turned it into a middle school after they graduated me.
One, two, three, four.
appreciate it very much. Thank you very, very. Well, you guys are very polite. We appreciate that. Something to be said about politeness. And I still see some toes out there tapping. And you're sticking with us, and we appreciate that. And there may even be some shaved ice left.
That's good shaved ice. It made my
tongue
red.
Alton is from Hawaii.
And he's Hawaiian.
He knows good Hawaiian shaved ice.
Ever eating shaved ice like that on the backcountry roads of the sugarcane fields on the Big Island? That was back when.
That would be Long Island.
Having nostalgic feelings over shaved ice.
We have just deluged you with songs from the 80s, or close to the 80s.
And 70s.
Or songs close to the 80s. That counts as 70s. Well, we owe you a good 50s. But instead, we'll give you some 60s and change.
Thank you.
share does.
Thank you very much. That's it for us. Thank you for having us here. Thank you for sticking around with us all night long. We appreciate that. Make sure everybody drives home carefully. We are Soul Shadows. Very glad to be here. Hope to see you again soon. Check out the website, soulshadows.com, or come on down to Riverside Victoria Park Saturday night at 5:30. Thank you very much.